I don't know what I just witnessed, but okay. Okay, so we have armor and space hover jet bike. What the? All right. Enchanted domain. What the balls is that? Is this Sleeping Beauty? I'm getting a Sleeping Beauty vibe. I'm not sure why. We have to keep that secret from other people. Okay. Good luck with that, Terra. Good luck with that, my boy. You're fucking glowing and you're sparking lightning like you're Super Saiyan 2. How are you gonna hide this from people? Alright. Okay, game. Oh yes, they're not heartless.
The ones the Master mentioned. These are the Unversed.
They move a lot more erratically than Heartless, so I'll allow it. And I like it, actually. Okay. Okay, that's rude of you, sir. That was also rude of you, sir. It's gonna take a bit to get used to the feel of this, because this feels... Anna! Like, it's not KH1 or 2. It feels different, which is good, because, you know, it's a fucking different game. It should feel different. This has a different feel to it. It feels weightier. I think that's what I'm. It might just because I'm playing Terra, who's the brute force big sword boy, but it feels weightier, and I'm okay with that.
No, you don't.
Can I get that chest first? Okay, I can. Good. God. Anything over here? Look, man, gotta explore. Exploration's better than progression. Can't go that way, that much is certain. Oh god, really? Really? You know what? We'll deal with that later. I don't even need to know. Got Blizzard dose? So I guess I can take up that because it's max level then. On Blizzard. I guess. I have no idea. Okay. That's gonna take some time to get used to. I don't know what I'm doing. Jesus. Yeah, Sleeping Beauty, alright. Oh, hey, what up, Gail?
What's this? Why aren't you asleep, boy? That fool Flora cast a spell to put everyone in this castle into a deep, deep slumber.
Who are you?
Why, I am Maleficent, as all who dwell in this kingdom would know. Now you must reciprocate the introduction. Who are you?
I'm Terra. What do you know about those monsters? The ones who attacked me?
Now why would I give a thought to creatures so base, so inconsequential?
Well, they are base. That's for sure.
Look at this! Look at this edge boy!
Anyway.
Agreeing with Maleficent!
Ever heard of a man named Xehanort?
That name is not familiar to me. Is he an outsider like yourself? Oh, but wait. I do remember someone leaving the castle.
Tell me, what was he doing there?
I couldn't say. I can only be certain he was not from this kingdom. If you're curious, go see the castle for yourself.
Why? He was leaving the castle.
The entrance is past the bridge.
No, but why? He was leaving the castle.
Perhaps he did speak about imprisoning the light. The light could be so many things. Could he have meant Princess Aurora?
Possibly.
Aurora.
Terra's not the smartest, like, he's not the smartest boy, is he? In fact, he's quite stupid. He's led astray my, well, I say led astray, he's like going along with Maleficent, like, unquestionably. He's all about the darkness because not a Xehanort, who's meant to be teaching him about destroying the darkness. Like, nah, man, darkness is cool. He's like, yeah, you're right. You're right, Z-Dog. Z-Boy, you're right. I can't get over that. How he's been training to defeat the darkness and all that. And Xehanort's like, yo, brah, what if, though, what if the darkness was good? And he's just like, oh, no, you're right, Master Xehanort. It's like, how long have I been playing this? And this main boy that I'm meant to be getting behind is already an idiot. Alright. Okay, that's new. I don't think I had to fight all of them, but you know what? Why not? That's my response. Why not? Oh, I ain't getting that. I need high jump or some shit for that. And this is empty as hell. Jesus. Yeah. Oh, you son bitch! Jeez! Thought I could power through that! I could not power- zero gravity, okay. Jeez, okay, calm down. Calm down, sir. Jeez! Okay, well, alright then. I'm getting the feeling that defense might be more paramount in this game than prior games. Also, locking onto the enemy I want to attack might be more paramount.
You're done.
you know what? Defense might be more important in this game. I might actually have to start utilizing the block button. Imagine that. I'm gonna have a hard time with this game. I can feel it. How about that zero grav? What the? Okay. Alright, I guess. How can I meld? Why won't it let me meld? Oh, it can let me meld now. I'm not going to meld stuff until level 3, I guess, because then I can't level them up anymore. Aoife, thank you. It's bloody empty. Okay, yeah, utilizing block and dodge are going to be important in this game. Why are these levels so... Why are these rooms so sparse? How did that not count as me jumping over that? Come on. That did at least. I don't know if this is... If it gets up into level 3 and then... switch it out instantly, but that's... I don't know, it feels right. It feels like what I should be doing. I don't know. You know what? That's a crowd of control ability. That might be helpful. Sorta, how is there not an old man?
This feels so familiar.
Why? Did you normally stand over Aqua when she slept? Like what?
Not the slightest touch of darkness. Just the kind of heart I need.
For what?
Imagine with me the most glorious of futures. 7 of the purest hearts, each overflowing with light.
Is this when she starts on her quest?
Together, they grant the power to rule all worlds.
What do you mean?
Why, that key you hold. The Keyblade, is it called?
Where did you learn that name?
That trinket is the only way to obtain the hearts.
No more games! Where is Master Xehanort?
Impudence will get you nowhere, child. If you wish to learn more, you must retrieve the heart of Aurora.
Why?
And why would I ever want to do that?
It's not a matter of why, but of will. In your heart, there is darkness just waiting to be awakened.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Perhaps not yet. But I have power over sleep. And I can awaken what's inside you. Then you will be free to be who you truly are.
Remember that darkness lurks in every heart. Darkness is our foe. Would that we could be rid of it. You must destroy it. Push the darkness down. Give it no quarter in your heart.
You're doing a spectacular first day on the job. And I guess this is why in KH1 she already had Aurora's heart and we just skip over it.
Just what I've waited for. To think that all he spoke of was and will be true.
What? How did I... What did I do? What did you do?
You speak as if I pulled some invisible strings. No, you couldn't be further from the truth, child.
You're terrible at this, Terra.
I simply whispered to the darkness you already held inside.
How could I do this? Finn!
What?
Yes.
Why?
Now, you want to know where Xehanort went. Well, that I cannot answer. He disappeared into the darkness. But now I know the Keyblade is necessary to gather hearts. Join me. Collect 6 more hearts of pure light. Then we will rule all the world together!
You seem to be mixed up. I'm a peacekeeper, not
You're doing a terrible job!
For a peacekeeper, you're off to an exceptionally poor start.
Exactly!
Remember this. The darkness in your heart cannot be held back by force or strength. Now, my work here is done, as is yours. Wasn't there someone you needed to chase?
Wait!
Was that? Was the flip spin really necessary? You could have just striked her normally. You might have got her in time.
The Unburst. They're gonna bring down the castle.
Why?
I have to do something.
Okay, now, but there was a chest back there, though. That made me leave the room. How? I forged friendship with Maleficent. Okay.
Drift!
God damn it. Oh, yay, map. Oh, is there a chest out? You'd think there'd be a chest out here or something. What's the point of this? Sleep, okay. That sounds like it could be good. Okay. Oh yeah, you can just... Okay, yeah. Alright. So I guess the idea is... Get something to level 3, meld it, then buy its replacements. No. So like, if I were to meld Quick Blitz and Stun Edge, I cannot. But that's my train of thought. Like if I combine Quick Blitz and Sun Edge, I get something else. I can just buy quick blitz of silence from here. Okay. I think that's what the game's trying to impart on me anyway. Did he fucking knock me out of sliding dash, the bastard? Okay, so now, sliding dash, so if I quick blitz, sliding dash, I make strike rate. Attached abilities which increase the damage you deal with fire. Okay. Reload time. Okay, so try that. Strike raid with item boost. Okay, so if I... Ooh, oh boy. Yep. Okay, so now I have item boost. And scan. Okay. All right, I think I get you. All right. Okay. So yeah, so I can now buy strike rate. Okay. What did I say? What did I get rid of? Wasn't stun edge. Okay. Whatever ones aren't stun edge. Alright. So, quick blitz. And slide and dash. And I guess that's... Ooh, poison. That sounds good. Confused. Okay, so I guess that's the way... That's the name of the game. Okay. All right then, I think I can work with that. I want to get better aiming with strike rate because I can hit multiple people. Okay, I think I'm getting how this game wants me to handle things. Okay, so Blizzard's level 3 now, so I can probably nail that with sight when I get the chance.
Want some? Freeze! Yeah.
Drink this up, I don't have air recovery. Okay, so I can get rid of Blizzard then. Sleep, I guess? So I can have an attack and two crowd controls. Good, that'll work in the meantime, I guess. Could be horribly wrong, we'll see. He's gonna jump straight to our boss fight.
Take that.
Oh, fucking beast. Okay, sir. My crowd control is ineffective on him. Wonderful. I keep thinking X is to confirm. It's triangle because it's a skill. It's not a summon. God. Did I? Blizzard. Okay, so I lost all that I did there. Okay. Okay. Okay.
So long. Want some?
Okay, so crowd control ineffective against this guy. So let's put on Sign Dash, I guess. Actually, you know what I should put on? I should put on potions. I ain't got no cure yet. Really, I'm doing this. We're actually doing this. Oh my god. Incredibly infuriating, and I hope you realize. God.
You're
God. Okay. Phew. All right. Can't skip it, god damn it. This some bitch right here. Oh my god.
Want some?
thunder!
This motherfucker. Oh my god. I am extremely unhappy with how this is turning out. How? At that range? Alright. My potions didn't heal up. My potions didn't refill. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, I should get the thimble that holds the thread before I take out the fucking wheel, I guess, so it doesn't just constantly do the charge bullshit. Because when he spins and throws that thing, I can work with that. The charge thing is irritating. Oh my god. You see that? That's irritating. As is the jumps. What is the range on that? Fuck off. How? I don't... Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, okay. Okay. Whoa. Whoa.
Her light was stolen. It was because I was weak. I'm sorry. I'll get your light back. Once I learn to stand up against the darkness.
So never, because it's Sora who gets it back for her.
Imprison the light. The purest hearts of light. Do they hold the answer?
Oh my god, that was an endeavor.
Seven pure hearts, each completely void of darkness. Such a search may take some time.
Yeah, it's the start of her journey, okay. Oh god, that hurt. My soul hurts. Okay, that looks like, let's see, that's Snow White, and that's Cinderella. Okay. Oh god, my soul hurts. Jeez. Combat level 1, you can fuck off, game.